towed and drone targets represented Army aircraft for the next phase using live gunfire.